Just a little further, guys. We're almost to the mountain.
The grumpy old troll who lives under the fridge. Hey, I'm the grumpy old troll who lives under the fridge. Who's there? If you wanna come over, all you have to do is this. All you have to do is this. Solve my riddle.
Yes, hold it, Sam. You had to deal with the riddle first before you can head to the ski resort.
I knew it, Sam. If only we get to cross the bridge, then we can climb all the way up to the mountain and battle his minion. Yeah, you're right, Neil. And if you two can do that, then you will have to write to have me be your side.
Don't you worry, Sam. I think you found something when you landed right in Mop Top Island. That's why you are sent in prison to rescue Florette.
Of course, back in the video game you used that chocolate chip to knock the key off the hook line, and then you will use a candy cane to scoop it right to you and unlock the cell to get out of there.
You're right, Phoebe, but do you know what other colors are the candy cane?
You're right, the colors are green, red and white stripes. That means you use that item like in a video to get out of prison. Awesome, we figured it out. Now we can go over his bridge. See ya, Womp and Troll.
Awesome, that's two places down. Now all that remains is the last place and we will enjoy our ski trip.
Sorry, Scooby.
Don't worry, Sam. We know the quickest way to climb all the way up the mountain to the top of the moon. Let's go find our students.
Pa 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 p
Oh man, students, isn't it the king that you beat? He has horns on his head. That's the guy who took the queen and managed to rescue her.
You're right, Neil. That means we haven't get a chance yet. So let's do this, Scooby.
Go!
We did it! Neil and Ella, you had done a great job. That means you two can have your Sam for saving our ski trip. Now that we completed another mission, we can finally enjoy our ski trip.
At long last, all the kids had finally enjoyed the ski trip. It's best we Scooby do. He can still have his jumping skills and a ski jumping skill. But then, all of a sudden, he found out he couldn't find himself somewhere in the snow. Scooby was stuck in a pile of snow.
Oh, I think you are okay. And even if all that black and white spotted hat is waiting for you, but lucky for us, we got a snow shovel to help you dig out of the big pile. Yeah, we will dig you out. Good thing it's nice to get you out of the snow.
Yeah, it's nice to help you out. It looks like you haven't had a chance, Cat. Maybe you should give it a try.
Hat, 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 hat.
That's amazing, Cat. And it looks like we haven't heard about this. I have my blue cap, and Ella has a visor, so we are gonna see what we look like with a hat on our heads. Hat, 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 hat,
hat, hat, hat, hat, hat, hat, hat, hat, hat, hat, hat.
That was a great ski trip, everyone. We sure had fun together, and I'm glad we defeated the Shake King and stopped him right before the avalanche happens.
We sure did, Sam. I am so glad we saved the world in a Zoom. Thank you so much for all your help today. Now we can enjoy skiing on top of the mountain.
Bing bang, dig-a-rig-a-dong, funny words I sing when I am dancing. Dig-a-rig-a-dong, silly words that can mean anything. Get on up, it's time to dance, yeah. It's so much fun being up on our feet. So we go up, up, do the jump, move around and clap your hands together. Down, down, turn around, having fun is what it's all about.
Want even more Scooby fun? You can visit our local website right here at tbskids.org.